Hi there, welcome back to Friend Shaves. It's time for a shave. Actually, it's a Preview, which I'm really stoked about trying out. It's a salt from Elition, kindly sent over for review. Styx. Look at that cool label. Looks like a lava river or blood river, maybe. Styx is the name of the river that's parting the world underneath from the earth in Greek mythology. So as Connie sent this, I will send a sample of the splash and a sample of the aftershave balm, and I was also sent a couple of samples with some perfume testers. So really stoked about that. Thank you, Shannon. Really cool label. Gonna tell you a little bit of the soap, and then I need my little sheeting arc over here. The release is the 13th of October at Elition Soap Shop, which I will put a link to in the description of the video. It may be also released at the Wet Shaving Store, I'm not sure about that yet. I'm gonna put everything I say in the description of the video, so don't mind if you don't get it all, and I do the quick version here, and you can read it all in the description of my video. It's a 4-ounce soap, and it's an alcohol-based splash. I'm gonna read out the scent profile on the soap. The dreamlike voyage deep into the underworld starts with a taste of apple and a nice waves of nocturnal jasmine. Sambac, lavender and tobacco beckon you further into the subterranean corridors, even where you are greeted by the enticing smoking scent of smoky olabnium, Indonesian vetiver, patchouli, saffron, oak musk and musk. And I tell you what, it's a banger scent. It's a deep, earthy kind of scent. I really get the patchouli and the darker notes. It's absolutely a scent that matches this time of year and around Halloween times, which we are into now. I'm gonna take and just read up the ingredients in the soap. It's distilled water, coconut oil, shea butter, beef tallow, stearic acid, glycerin, castor oil, calon clay, santan gum, tussocin, fragrance and essential oils. We're gonna pair that up with this, the Amber Aerolite from Phoenix Artisan Accoutrements. I thought that matched that label pretty cool there. Razor will be my carb brass razor B-plate with a second use. I was about to say Parma Sharp, it's a second use. Personala Blue. We're gonna wet the brush. 26mm note on this one and straight to loading. So I know this soap base very well from before. It's a great soap base and I rate it as my very favorite soap base of all times. It is really good. Really outstanding performance. Yeah, it's a good scent strength. I will say it's clearly a 5 or 6 on a scale from 1 to 10. That should be plenty. Gonna add some cold water to the face. Scoop off the goodies. So look out for this release at the 13th of October. When I'm filming this, it's the 5th. It went pretty fast from Pennsylvania over to Norway. I guess sub 2 weeks, 10-12 days maybe, I don't know, but I didn't wait for long, that's for sure. I have tried this scent before in a perfume sample I was gifted by Chanel, and I really, really love it. Yeah. I can sense the apple. And the vetiver and patchouli is really dominant in the base of the scent. Yeah. A really, really fall-ish scent. And this soap is to take a good drink of water, and it produces a really, really nice lather. I don't know if that it's the gum that does it or what, but I feel that soap is that has gum and possibly clay. I tend to just drink up all the water I give. Just produces more lather and even slicker lather. So just working my way through the paste. It's cold outside now. We are almost in the 70s daytime today, but now we're under 50, so high 40s. So this is a warming scent. The lather is getting there. I don't know if you can see how creamy that lather is. But I tell you, it's not a single air bubble in there. Or, of course, it's air bubbles because that's what's making the lather, but there are no visible ones. Really high quality soap, exceptional lather, as always with this soap base, and it's an amazing scent. 1.5 days of growth and first pass goes with the grain. Really slick lather. Really cool to be able to do a preview of a soap that hasn't been released yet. Excellent glide on that lather. and it was really easy to make. I could have gave it more water, but I could also have gave it less. It would still be fantastic to shave in. I have tried that this soap is very many times in different stages of hydration. That was the first pass. I don't know if you can see right there on my cheek if I pop it out. That leather has a fantastic sheen to it. It's well hydrated. It's really creamy, it's really cushiony. And it feels great on the skin. I've tried really many soaps from Shannon or Adelition, and I have never ever had a single reaction to any other soaps. The razor just glides, no issues at all. Excuse me, yeah, just a little pop up there. Like so. I'm really impressed, of course, by the soap, but also about this scent. It's a banger. Ooh. It's just really fally. Perfect for autumn or fall, which is the season we are heading into now here on this side of the earth. I'm just gonna stick with two passes tonight. I feel my skin needs a little bit of rest from that third pass. We will clean off with some cold water. That's good. Everything with the products from Elysian is top stuff, top quality, from packaging to personal letters to into soaps, splashes, labeling. Everything is just really good. This is the splash. The ordinary size comes in a 4 ounce or 100 milliliters, I think. I'm just gonna read up the, just check the ingredients really quick. It's both witch hazel, which is 100% organic, and alcohol. It's also aloe vera juice, hydrosonic acid, marshmallow root extract, sweet almond oil, vitamin E, liquid gerbil plus, pulsarbate 80, fragrance and essential oils. So we're gonna shake up this one. Crack it open. Slippy fingers from that soap. There. There we go. And gonna take a fair dose. Oh yeah. Nice little burn from the alcohol. Oh yeah. This is a good scent. A little bit stronger scented than the soap itself. And really, really soothing. You can feel after you apply the splash that it is really moisturizing for the skin. Yeah. It has a good sense rate, a fair 6 or 7 on that one. And Elysian has, not right now, but a couple of months ago, she came out with her own balm. And she has made one scented with the same scent as Styx. So I got a sample of that. It's said to be a really quick, absorbent balm. It comes in this little pot here. And it seems quite soft. Almost like a white gel. Gonna take that much. Yeah, precisely the same scent as the soap. I have never tried their balms, so this will be a first for me. A little bit more for the neck. Wow. Feels really, really good. It's my first impression of that balm. Not greasy at all. Feels super light and super nice on the skin. I guess Shannon knows her stuff, so I guess it's really, really good ingredients for the skin. I'm gonna read out the ingredients in that one as well when we first are around here. Destilled aloe vera, Aris Relax AVC, Dimocone, kiwi seed oil, Propide oil 1 and 3, Caramide Complex, Fentanyl Powder, Garamel Plus, Hydrosonic Acid, and Fragrance. So probably a lot of nice stuff. My skin feels really good, at least. So, that was my shave with Styx. Gonna do a quick short once about this. Styx from Elysian will be released 13th of October. Look up at their website, which I will post a link to below in the description of the video. I will also post a little bit information about the products I have used in general with the ingredients and stuff. It's a really, really good scent. Very, very suitable for the time we're in. And I really enjoy it. So, that was all for now. I hope you enjoyed it. I certainly did. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for sending me stuff for review. And until my next video, goodbye.